reaction tonight about the newborn found abandoned in Pompano Beach. We told you about it yesterday at 5:30. It's breaking news. The baby is now listed in good condition at Holy Cross Hospital. Officials say the baby, just days old, found wrapped in a blanket on the ground across from a daycare center. He'll be turned over to a state-licensed adoption agency.